Okay, so I'm back. I've got some iron. I'm actually running out of a little bit of room here. So, one of the things that I think I should do is build a nice little workbench. Or not a workbench, storage chest. For things like slime moss. So I'll put it right here. Okay, so what have I got? I hear all kinds of things going on. Okay. Somebody's playing in the water. Is that over this way? No. I hear lots of running water, though. And I hear a spider in addition to a zombie. Let's see what we got here. So just to be clear, I'm playing on the snapshot, the weekly snapshot that Mojang puts out. What's that? I expect that tomorrow they'll come out with another one. Okay, I see at least. Oh, that's nice to see. Oh, shoot. Oh, you run away. Such a devious little skeleton. Take that. Take that. All right. Now we're going to do this. Back up, back up. Oh, shit. Didn't want that. Oh, well. That's okay then. Let's just secure this a little bit. Goodness. Right, so a couple things to keep in mind. It's dangerous until you light things up. All right, we're going to come back to that later. I can't actually mine that yet. Okay. Another skeleton down here. There he is. Right. Just sort of running around, quickly taking a look. I hear zombies. I've seen what all I want to see right now. What I know is that I want to go back and get my iron pick because there's a fair bit of gold here. Some of which I've been able to get thanks to creepers. That's a dead end. That's begging for a torch. So yeah, lots of gold just down this way. Where does this come out? Right here. So straight ahead for the gold. I need to make stairs yet. And I think I hear the morning song, so let's go back up. This has been productive. Yes, daytime. Okay. We can come back to these guys in a minute. Okay. Sure how much it'll take, but we're gonna find out. Okay. So overall, we're not doing bad. I'm gonna keep my apple up here, I guess. I expect it'll be a long time before I need my cocoa beans. Need jungle trees for that. Okay. I'm okay on the armor. Oh, right. My pick. That's what I needed. Now, I've got a lot of wheat that I can harvest. So let's get about doing that. One thing I'm not gonna do is jump on my crops. I'll wait till I'm out of the water. Replant. So, one cool thing about being in an ocean biome is since there's no actual animals running around, I can just leave those pretty much alone. I don't need to fence them off or anything. Because all sorts of animals would have normally done a number to them. Like a little rain again. Alright. Okay. Let's put a few things away. Seeds. Make up some bread. Okay, let's go. Wheat farm is doing nicely. Not really needing a whole lot of wood just yet. I forgot to make stairs. Okay. Such a nice climb. Now there's all kinds of noises, so there's still plenty around here that I haven't actually dealt with. That's fine. Oh, spooky noise. Now, this is why I like to make nice tall stairwells. I like to fit in my stairs. See, even that's kind of tight. I'll probably have to increase the height a little. Here we go. I hear spiders. I hear all kinds of things, so I'm not sure where any of it is. What I am sure is I can still use a little more iron. This appears to go for quite a while. Okay, that's doubling back around. I know where that is. I'm not going to get distracted. So there was that. Close that over there. Five pieces. Okay. More over here. Generous seam. And this I walled off because it was getting kind of hairy. So let's go light it up some. See what we got. You dropped a sword. Good. That's fine by me. Just continue to light this up a little bit. Okay. That was an accident, by the way. I don't normally mine straight down. That becomes a dead end. Okay. Okay. Come back to that later. A lot of mobs. I saw a skeleton up there as well. And a spider. More gold. They can play around there all they like. Okay. Let's go down here and take a look. I'm done. Let's head back up. Might actually want some of that. No, that way, right? Okay. Let's just go back. Why not? I might decide to get cocky and decorate things. One never knows, right? Might be a little lost. Oh, I think this is where I came in for the gold. Okay. 20 gold. Followed up by a bunch of iron as well. And a spare sword, thanks to a zombie. Wow, it's a lot of gold. That goes deep quickly. Hopefully that just circles around. This up. Sneaky. Okay. Enderman must be around. Okay. If you don't mess with me, I won't mess with you. I'm kind of curious to see where that brings me out. Put that anywhere. So I've lit that up. Hello. You guys can hang out down there. $20. Look at that. That's nice. Wow. Yeah. Okay, I'm going to stop there as well. This will be the next session. See you in a bit.